For about two years.
He's been having this heart seizure off and on, and he has also gone to a lot of the doctors. But during the prayers, he felt a sensation within him, and then he can find out that the pain, as if something was eating his heart continuously, and after that, the pain is gone. He can do those things in which he can't do before now. 2 years, heart seizure gone.
Wait, so you have a problem with your heart?
Sometimes when I'm talking, or maybe I'm standing like this, it can be a grip for like a minute. I won't be able to talk.
Yeah, and it happened to you when you came to church this morning.
It happened to me 2 times. Oh my God! Today.
So you came here with it?
I came here with it.
Then what happened to you when we were praying and the Holy Spirit was moving?
When I was praying, I was bending and standing, and I was eating it like I couldn't do before.
Are you serious?
Continuous eating. I was eating a particular point,
and
I felt relieved after praying. And
what about now? Do you feel any pain?
No.
Please check again. Check again for me.
I can eat it like.
You couldn't like that before. Oh my God. Somebody please help me shout a very big hallelujah. Who did this for him?
Jesus.
Bring him up.